instead. So, I don't know. But it involves a rope. I think.
By the way, these suitcases, they like respawn.
They do?
Yeah, okay. I kind of figured that. We'd have a bit of a problem if we didn't have any way to get more cloth. Man, I just want to kill some more cannibals so I can get more bones.
Why do you want more bones?
We can go into the forest and look them up, though. Like I said, there are many other places here. Like, we're on the beach. But there are villages, lakes, caves.
It said I couldn't carry any more booze. Apparently I have too much.
You alcoholic.
I know. Okay.
One thing that would be nice is hotkeys to go.
Yeah, to switch weapons, between. Right? Yeah.
Do you know about how to do any of that?
Nope.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. So I now have... Okay, so hang on. We need... What now? We need, Oh, we probably need a spear. Maybe a simple spear?
You don't have a spear yet?
No. I'm talking about making this,
Okay, Konoa, that's a smart idea. I'm just gonna keep chopping.
Yeah. Well, I can make... Oh, nice. So I can make you one as well if you want. Or you can make ones... They'll consist of sticks, the sleds. Or you can keep chopping, you know. I'll be the... carrier.
I like the solitary lumberjack life. It doesn't have to always be about killing, you know.
What do you need for the bow?
Rope, an extra cloth, and a stick.
I see.
Oh.
I got it.
The suitcases actually have physics, which is interesting. Oh, nice. I see a lot of logs for me to pick up.
This is more efficient, you know. We're doing this whole specialization.
Sure, yeah.
Specialization of labor thing.
It's like the settlers.
I'm not really helping much, am I? I'm just walking around doing
that. That's fine. That's like an arc as well. Like, Rez and I do all the gathering. Oh, I hear cannibals.
Okay, switching to spear.
I didn't see him, though.
You guys just know not to count on me with survival games.
Yes! More bones!
Give me your bones. Man, it's not so dark.
Okay. Alright, well, this takes priority. Time to burn the body. Dispose of all the evidence.
What police officer is going to arrest you out here?
I like our wall.
A lot of people, we might have come from a civilization, but a lot of people from our civilization might judge us for becoming cannibals. So it's probably best to, you know, hide that.
But if you just killed them, it's not, you're not hiding, there's nothing to hide. We're not eating them right now.
How do you get water? Like, how do you guys get water? Did you get, like, sodas out of the respawning suitcases?
Drink booze.
Oh. That actually heals your... Okay.
Oh, okay. You need that for the...
Okay. But then it increases my energy. So I will need to cook something. Well, I have a leg, luckily.
Not the tooth. Okay. I got 3/4 of an explosive. I just don't know what the last part is, and that makes me sad.
There are more bones here, by the way.
Excellent.
There we go.
How do we make a gate here?
I don't know. It's one of the buildings. You can do. We're almost done.
Okay.
No. We did lose some progress.
Did we?
Raz, yeah, Raz doesn't have any armor on. I don't have any mids.
Oh, yeah. This is our last save, I think.
But I saved, like 5 minutes ago.
It's a little bit better.
Look,
like
the wall, the wall's done, or almost done.
I think it's, it might, but it just didn't save our stuff, Raz.
Wait, okay, I don't, yeah, I don't
maybe we all need to save. But Konoa doesn't have any, oh, he does have bone armor. Okay, we all need to save. Otherwise, we'll lose our individual progress. Okay, that sucks, but. Anyway, let's see. Spiral, you wanted a picture of you.
I do. I actually won't be able to see it for a while because my phone's dead, but just in case this character dies.
No, I'll send it to you through email if you like.
Alright, sounds good.
Let me see.
We can make a catapult.
Are you sending it to me through Facebook, or?
No.
You can also make a treehouse. Wall with door.
Did you get the picture?
Nope, didn't work. Let me try again.
Well, it's a little iffy.
Okay, sorry, all tabbing back. Okay.
I guess it's okay.
Okay, now I will... where the heck is it? Perfect. Okay. Let's see. Okay, yeah, Facebook it is. Because I don't know if I have your email. I can't find it anyway.
I don't think we've ever used email.
Yeah, it was an old relic of the Shy days, but...
Oh, those were old days. Them olden days.
Yep. Alright. You're on Facebook now?
No.
Okay. Okay. You get it?
My internet browser doesn't want to open up. I'll still have to look at it later. Oh well. But thank you. I do want to see what it looks like.
Okay. One of these days.
I'm very tired. I need to cook something for energy.
Somehow I got energy back? Oh, I drank some. That's what it is. Oh, guys, this is before we started eating people. We could go back if we wanted to.
It's not, though. Like for example, the trap is set up and stuff. I think it, like, literally gets rid of, like, all the junk and stuff. Like, the loose laying junk.
Mm.
Do we have a water catcher? Yeah, we do. So have that.
Okay, I got meat. Right. Good. Do I not have meat? I don't have meat. There we go. Now I have meat. All right.
where did they go?
Who are you looking for?
I just cut a tree down and I don't see where dang logs went.
Mm.
It's pretty dark out there.
Oh.
Yep.
Found him.
So, did the structures revert too, or did we keep yours?
Nope.
Or...
No.
They're all fine.
Okay, so it's just their own inventory. That sucks now. Alright, well then I guess I just gotta remake all that bone armor shenanigans.
Finish this, the wall on this side. I don't know if we can go a little bit into the, if you drop a log, you fly up. Like, look down and drop a log. You wanna try it? It's right behind you.
No, we wasted medicine on you last time you did that. All right.
There we go. Alright, give me a log.
Well, Spiral, you and I have a chance to atone for the past. We can choose not to go down this dark path of eating people. Or we can do it all over again.
It's a tough choice, isn't it?
Oh, Jesus! Okay, never mind. I went out there, but not in our hair. And I was like, nope. No, thank you.
Here they come. All right, more food.
Oh my god.
Well, I need more bones, so sorry.
Well, can't you cook it and then eat the bone, leave the bones?
Does that work? Well, no. Yeah, anyway, this one's on fire, so good luck removing it. Sorry. We'll try that on the next one.
Fine. I think if you cook the meat, you still get the bones.
Okay. Well, then we're just, you know, being super efficient, you know, one with Mother Gaia or something. You know, we don't waste anything.
Exactly. And, you know, let's be honest, we're going to have to kill these guys anyway.
Oh.
They're attacking us.
Hey,
so if we
excellent.
Don't, huh?
We get the water collector working with the rain.
Oh, good. I need water.
Can we just,
it'll
just
take
drink
some time.
Their blood or something? Or?
Wait, actually, I don't need water.
You're so sick, Rez.
What'd you say, Rez?
He's like, let's drink their blood.
Oh, God.
Why can't we just drink their blood? I mean,
that's a good point. Let's be honest now. We've gone so far as to eat them. Is drinking their blood really any worse?
I don't know. I mean, it seems super great. You know, we eat them, we wear their bones, and why don't we drink their blood? Why not?
Sounds a lot like fee-fi-fo-fum.
Check it out.
What's happening? Where are you at? Oh, you're on top of the thing.
Nice.
It's a very nifty rock that we happen to build next to.
Here, right, yeah. Well, again, you can also use the platform if you have, like, a bow.
They probably can't get me if I'm up here.
No.
So I could do archery practice. If only I had that stuff.
How many arrows do you have?
You guys want to sleep?
Sure.
Actually, I'm starving.
Oh.
Actually, maybe I still have the candy bars. I still have one, okay.
Yeah, so yeah, as long as you're not hungry, we can sleep.
I've got half full. It says I'm hungry, but I'm not starving.
I'm completely full, but I'm very thirsty, so I'm waiting for this to fill up. Oh, look, it's actually filling up a little bit. Can't use it yet.
You have booze? Just drink booze, that's what I do.
No, I don't, actually.
I've got a full thing of booze. Like,
okay, booze is great.
I use it for my Molotovs. Oh, there we go. I drank it. I'm cold.
Let's get in here. If we sleep in here, we're probably okay, right?
I think so. Are we all good for sleeping, though? Like, again, your hunger and thirst.
Yeah,
yeah? All right.
Okay, now I've dealt with that kind of stuff.
Let me
now.
First save it, then.
How do you get in here?
Huh? Oh, just here. There's a door here. Just go through.
Oh, I see.
Oh, we can push the door open.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, what? How do
Who
I open
thought?
This door?
All right. Sleep time.
Excellent. Okay, all right. No cannibals during the night.
They didn't attack? Damn it. I wanted some more bones and food.
Oh.
Now we need to start deforesting.
I thought we wanted to sleep to, like, avoid the night.
No, I was actually hoping that this would just spawn some enemies next to us.
Oh. It's like Icewind Dale, where there's like a chance that you get attacked or not.
Such a good game. We should really continue where we left off, wouldn't you say?
I got down with Icewind Dale, guys. I dug it.
Yeah?
For a while.
Me with two spells per day.
Well, you're the
you
one who
need a different character.
I really do. I really do need a different character.
We'll just start over.
There are a lot of half-chopped trees here. Interesting.
It's still raining. Someone should kill a turtle and make another, whatchamacallit.
Yeah, it's actually a good idea. They're easy to make.
Do you need a turtle shell for that, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I have a turtle shell.
Awesome. Turtle power!
You want me to drop it? Or...
I'm going to try and get some medicine from the, whatchamacallums.
Suitcases?
Yes.
You can do that. Or you could gather the plants and make it yourself.
I didn't know you could do that.
Didn't you even read the survival guidebook?
I did not. What plants do you use?
The orange ones, I think. But you need to combine it with something else, and I don't know what that exactly is. Cool. Okay, the door's done in the wall.
All right.
We're moving
up in the world.
I do wonder if the cannibals can use it, though. That's something I'm now wondering. But okay.
You guys have any food?
Nope.
I don't. I do have a lot of medicine, though.
Okay.
Wait, we need a... Well...
Okay.
I'm wondering, can the cannibals just go around the wall like I've been doing?
I don't know.
What is this?
Whoa, oops.
Okay, I'm just eating some random berries and something, and... Apparently that didn't kill me, so that's good. But it's probably a really stupid thing to do.
I do like how our base is coming along. In the beginning I thought it was an absolute shithole, but...
Well, back in those days we didn't have spears and the cannibals were absolutely terrifying.
True, but there were also sharks. The sharks are gone. For some reason.
Need more rocks. I need... 2 sticks and 4 rocks. I'm going to go get some.
Oh, did we lose the campfire? You know,
huh?
Did we lose the campfire?
Yeah, I accidentally broke it.
Oh, okay.
Kanoa, can you bring the log
sled?
Theme and Bob over here?
Yep, on my way.
I'm just
Oh, wow. Nice.
Going crazy deforesting this whole island.
Industrialization, boy.
Alright, got enough for the campfire.
Awesome.
I'll carry some logs. Save. Be efficient.
Yep. I wonder if I can do more.
Get over, watch out. Tree's falling on you.
That would ruin your day. Okay, fire is done.
Okay.
Somehow this laptop has made it to the top of this rock. It has just been going around our campfire.
Just destroy it. Destroy every laptop.
Oh, you probably get batteries for it.
No, you get those circuit theme bulbs.
For bombs?
Yes.
I know 3/4 about how to make an explosive. I'm just not sure what the last piece is.
Rassic, it's hilarious.